In a recent interview, Sam Altman revealed that OpenAI has kicked off the training for GPT-5, hinting that it's set to be smarter and faster than its predecessor. This announcement has certainly stirred up enthusiasm and curiosity, especially among those of us who have witnessed the impressive capabilities of GPT-4. The big question now is, how will GPT-5 push the envelope further in terms of intelligence and efficiency? And more importantly, what could this mean for our ongoing pursuit of artificial general intelligence, or AGI? How might this leap forward alter the way we interact with AI technologies? Stick with us till the end of the video as we delve into these captivating questions and more, unpacking the potential of GPT-5 and its implications for the future of AI. The commencement of GPT-5's training signifies more than just an upgrade. It indicates a pivotal shift in AI capabilities, aiming to eclipse the already formidable GPT-4. But achieving such an advancement isn't just about smarter algorithms and larger datasets. Altman's ambitious vision extends to the very infrastructure powering these advancements. The plan to potentially raise $5 to $7 trillion underscores the scale of innovation OpenAI envisions, aiming to reinforce not just the software, but the hardware that underpins AI's future. Well, $5 to $7 trillion is a massive financial investment that is set to accelerate the creation of custom AI chips, a cornerstone for training models like GPT-5. These aren't ordinary processors, but the bedrock for the next AI era, designed to handle the unparalleled complexity and computational demands of advanced models. With such resources at hand, GPT-5's training is not just about enhancing past models, but redefining what's possible and pushing towards AGI with unprecedented speed and intelligence. With GPT-5, we're venturing into territory where the massive amounts of training data and the accompanying processing powers defy current norms. The envisioned trillions in funding are a testament to the colossal datasets and computational power required to bring GPT-5 to life. Among potential investors, OpenAI is in discussions with the United Arab Emirates that showed interest in investing billions of dollars in this transformative AI initiative. For more details, you can check the full article by following the link in the description. Moreover, this initiative isn't just about OpenAI going at it alone. Altman's strategy involves a collaborative ecosystem, uniting chip manufacturers, power suppliers, and tech innovators. This synergy is essential in creating contemporary chips and crafting an AI-driven future where the infrastructural backbone is as advanced as the AI it supports. GPT-5, in this context, is more than a model. It's a beacon for a new era where AI's potential is limited only by our imagination. GPT-5's potential extends beyond conventional applications, opening doors to innovative uses that might seem like science fiction today. Picture GPT-5 as the backbone of a virtual city planner, capable of designing sustainable urban environments by synthesizing vast amounts of data on population density, climate change, and human behavior. This AI could propose city layouts that optimize green spaces, reduce traffic congestion, and enhance the quality of urban life in ways previously unattainable. In the world of personalized medicine, GPT-5 could go beyond diagnostics to simulate patient-specific treatments, acting as a virtual laboratory. By processing an individual's genetic information and medical history, it could predict responses to various treatment plans, crafting personalized therapies with precision far beyond current capabilities. Imagine GPT-5 in the entertainment industry, where it collaborates with filmmakers and game developers to create dynamic narratives that adapt in real time to audience reactions. This AI could analyze viewer engagement and emotions, seamlessly altering storylines in movies or video games to enhance the user experience, creating a truly interactive form of entertainment. Imagine GPT-5 transforming disaster management by predicting the trajectory and impact of natural disasters in unparalleled detail. This AI could guide emergency services, ensuring swift evacuations and the efficient distribution of aid, thereby minimizing the human and economic toll of such events. Additionally, picture GPT-5 revolutionizing the culinary world by crafting personalized recipes that consider dietary preferences, nutritional needs, and even the ingredients you have on hand, making every meal an adventure tailored specifically to the diner's taste and health requirements. And yet again, we stress that with great power comes great responsibility, and the advancements brought by GPT-5 are no exception. One of the more daunting prospects is the development of AI weapon systems, capable of making autonomous decisions in conflict scenarios. The ethical implications of such technology are profound, raising questions about accountability and the sanctity of human life. Another concern is the potential for AI to replicate or improve upon itself without human intervention, leading to a scenario often referred to as the singularity. Sam Altman himself has expressed concerns about AI's potential to cause significant harm to the world, advocating for regulation to prevent such outcomes. The fear that AI could evolve autonomously, potentially leading to scenarios like AI weaponry or uncontrollable AI systems, is real. This singularity could see AI systems evolving beyond human control, presenting risks we might not yet fully understand. Altman's call for a collaborative approach to ensure AI safety highlights the need for global cooperation in managing AI's future trajectory. Furthermore, the recent incident involving Taylor Swift and AI-generated deepfakes underscores potential risks associated with advanced AI technologies like GPT-5. Explicit AI images of Swift went viral, leading social media platforms like X to block searches related to her to hold back the spread of the deepfake images. As AI becomes more capable of creating realistic content, distinguishing between genuine and AI-generated material could become increasingly challenging, raising concerns about privacy, security, and the spread of misinformation. This situation highlights the need for careful consideration of AI's impact and the development of safeguards to prevent misuse. Now, aside from the envisioned benefits and unforeseen challenges and concerns that arise when we talk about a new AI model, let's uncover the connection between the development of GPT-5 and the promised land of artificial general intelligence, or AGI. With the planned investment of $5 to $7 trillion, OpenAI envisions not only realizing GPT-5, but laying the groundwork for AGI. This level of investment underscores the colossal scale of computing power and infrastructure required to make AGI a reality. AGI would demand not just advancements in algorithms and data processing, but a paradigm shift in how AI understands and interacts with the world. The envisioned investment aims to create an ecosystem where such a leap is possible, from developing bespoke AI chips to fostering collaborations that push the boundaries of current technology. The pursuit of AGI, fueled by GPT-5 and the envisioned investments, invites us to reimagine the future. It compels us to consider how we might live, work, and interact in a world where AI's capabilities are indistinguishable from human intelligence. With GPT-5 coming into the picture, we're about to see some big changes in the world of AI. This new development is not just a step up from what we've seen before. It's expected to shake things up, making AI tools and capabilities more widespread and powerful. This means that even smaller companies and startups could start using some really advanced AI, which could make the tech world more exciting and diverse. On the flip side, there's a bit of worry that the big tech companies might get even more powerful with GPT-5, leading to questions about who really benefits from these AI advances. It's going to be important for the community to work together to make sure the benefits of GPT-5 and future AI technologies are shared widely and fairly. Looking forward, the AI landscape seems both incredibly promising and a bit unpredictable. While GPT-5 might bring us closer to creating AI that's as smart as humans, there's still a lot of work to do and many challenges to overcome. It's going to take a team effort from everyone in the AI world, along with the input of policymakers and the public, to navigate this new territory. As AI starts to play a bigger role in our lives and we see it blending with other cutting-edge technologies, we're heading into a future full of potential. Staying informed, adaptable, and responsible with these technologies will be key as we move forward into this exciting AI-driven future. Now, we encourage you to join the conversation. Share your insights, questions, and what you think of the future of AI and GPT-5 in the comments section below. If you would like to learn more about artificial general intelligence or AGI, make sure to watch this video right here. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.